9 a.m., the final cuts were made, and the tower came down. Now that the tower is on the ground,